report, Tech Priest.
Warp anomaly shows signs of increased activity. Hostile presence is rapidly growing in the target area.
By the Emperor. Those Void Rippers are returning from wherever hell hole they were hiding in the Immaterium.
Rapid response advised.
Some other time.
Right. But you must accept that I am an Adeptus Astartes. We go where we wilt. We see where we wilt. Let the Emperor judge the righteousness of our deeds.
I will be the judge of what shall be done. Right now, after the war gate.
Suggesting
we cannot destroy the gate from this side?
Correct. However, active maintenance charms in the logs prove the existence of corrupted anchor machines on this level.
Wait, this outpost has been anchored to the real space by those rare arcane mechanical contraptions of the cult Mechanicus?
Indeed. Structural analysis suggests alternative approach. Destroy the machines instead of the gate.
I like the idea. Instead of keeping the outpost here, we should kick it back to the war.
Coordinates exloaded to your data slate.
Eat steam.
Obliterate all the secrets of Storm Watchers.
This is a tough decision. These halls are sacred, even with all the depravities we have seen here.
This is not negotiable.
Acknowledged. But I'd rather stay here and stem the tide of these void trippers.
I know you want answers, Sergeant, but don't let them fool you with their lies.
Trust me, Inquisitor. Only my bolter will be doing the talking now.
Kill the Herald! Thorn, you have openly disobeyed my direct orders and put the entire mission into jeopardy. You shall be judged and sentenced for that. You are acting acting rashly and irresponsibly, Sergeant. But I understand your motivation, and I am willing to let off your punishment this time.
I am honored, Inquisitor. You can always count on my help. You have my word for it.